So this story are?
A lion.
A lion and who else?
A mouse.
And a mouse. Okay. Let's start reading Axel for us, please.
A long time ago, a mouse was looking for a good place to sleep.